बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। वन स्मॉल पॉजिटिव थॉट चेंज योर होल डे। इट्स टाइम टू लर्न इंग्लिश ग्रामर एंड व्हेन वी विल लर्न इट टुगेदर इट विल बिकम अ फन। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स योर इंग्लिश टीचर मिसेज आलिया नदीम एंड वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अ न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज जेरन। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल नो the objectives of today's lesson. At the end of lesson, students will be able to understand the concept of gerund used in fill in the blanks. Definition of gerund. A gerund is a noun made from verb by adding ing. Gerunds are words that are formed with verbs but act as nouns. I have given you two different type of definitions, but the meanings are same. Although the term might sound foreign, the gerund is a common part of speech that most of us use every day, but we don't know these are gerund. Here we will take an in-depth look in gerunds and provide you with many examples of gerunds so that you will feel comfortable while using them in your writings, and so that you will be able to recognize them when you see them. So students, you have learned the definition of gerunds. Gerunds asal mein kya hote hain? Noun. Lekin ye actual noun nahi hote, inki sentence mein position jo hai wo noun ki hoti hai. Asal mein ye noun kaise bante hain? Asal mein ye verb hote hain. Verb ke aage jab hum ing ka addition kar dete hain to phir ye words jo hain wo नाउन में चेंज हो जाते हैं. जेरंड्स आर वर्ड्स दैट आर फॉर्म्ड विद वर्ब्स. जैसे कि आपकी डेफिनेशन में लिखा होता है कि लिखा हुआ है कि ये एक्चुअली वर्ब्स होती हैं, बट दे आर प्लेइंग द रोल ऑफ नाउन्स. अगेन वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अनदर डेफिनेशन. डेफिनेशन, जेरंड अ नाउन एंडिंग आई एन जी दैट हैज़ बीन फॉर्म्ड फ्रॉम अ वर्ब. There are few examples: thinking, playing, painting, eating. And the properties of gerunds are: unlike a normal noun, a gerund can be modified by an adverb and take an object. So, एक जो normal noun होता है इसको हम change कर सकते हैं, इसको modify कर सकते हैं adverb के साथ. For example, carefully. What is carefully? It is an adverb. What is painting? Gerund. So they are both supporting in each other in forming an idea. The fence is a direct object. Again we are going to learn another type of definition, gerunds. Say what? A gerund is a verbal that ends in ing and functions as a noun. सो बहुत सारे वर्ब्स ऐसे हैं जो कि हम आई एन जी लगाकर अपनी डेली रूटीन में यूज़ कर सकते करते हैं, लेकिन हमें नहीं पता कि इनकी ग्रामेटिकल पोजीशन क्या होती है. जेरंड्स कैन बी यूज्ड एज अ सब्जेक्ट, डायरेक्ट ऑब्जेक्ट, सब्जेक्ट कॉम्प्लीमेंट एंड ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ प्रेपोजिशन बिकॉज इट फंक्शंस एज अ नाउन. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल स्टॉप हेयर टू अंडरस्टैंड what is this new type of definition. So we have already learned that actually gerunds are a verb, but they are playing the role of noun, but in sentence their positions are different. Sometimes gerunds take the position of a subject in a sentence. We will study the more about this concept in further with few examples. Direct object, sometimes it becomes in a sentence a direct object. इनकी position change होती रहती है. Sometimes ये subject complement बन जाता है और कभी कभार ये preposition की position ले लेता है, जो कि हम further examples के जरिए से understand करेंगे. So what is a gerund? A gerund is the ing form of verb used as a subject or object in a sentence. तो आपको स्टूडेंट्स अब इसकी डेफिनेशन बहुत अच्छी तरह से याद हो चुकी होगी कि जेरंड जो होता है वो एक वर्ब होता है, उसके आगे ing लगाकर हम उसको नाउन में चेंज करते हैं, कभी वो सब्जेक्ट बन जाता है कभी वो ऑब्जेक्ट बन जाता है, उसकी पोजीशन चेंज होती रहती है अकॉर्डिंग टू द मीनिंग ऑफ द सेंटेंस। जेरंड, रनिंग इज माई फेवरेट फॉर्म ऑफ एक्सरसाइज। सो हियर रनिंग इज, व्हाट इज द पोजीशन ऑफ रनिंग? इट इज अ सब्जेक्ट। वी लाइक रनिंग, इट हैज़ बिकम एन ऑब्जेक्ट। वी लाइक, वी इज सब्जेक्ट एंड रनिंग इज आवर ऑब्जेक्ट। सो द बोथ द पोजिशंस आर चेंज बट द ग्रामेटिकल नेम इज सेम, जेरन। नाउ लुक एट द अदर पोर्शन ऑफ आवर टूडेज इमेज। नॉट अ जेरन, वी आर रनिंग, दिस इज अ सिंपल प्रेजेंट कॉन्टिन्यूस सेंटेंस, इट इज नॉट अ जेरन। This is a correct sentence, but in this sentence, are running is a verb. It is just giving the meaning of verb. This is present continuous tense, and this is not playing the role of noun in a sentence. That's why this is not a gerund. There are few more examples. Running is good for our health. So running, what is running? It is subject. And what is the grammatical name of running? Because we have added ing with run, so it has become a noun in this sentence. It is a gerund. He hates waking up early. He hates waking up. So it has become an object in this sentence. Okay? And early is just supporting the concept. Early is an adverb. What I hate most is repeating myself. So in this sentence, the position of gerund has been changed. It is playing the role of supportive subject. I am interested in improving myself. So again, the position has been changed. In this sentence, the position is supportive object. She walked out of the room without saying a word. So it is just playing the role as a verb in a sentence. It is showing action. So students, you have to do fill in the blank exercise on page number 47. But before doing that activity, because we have to further understand the concept of infinitive. After listening the video related to infinitive, you will be able to do page number 47 exercise C. But till now, you have to do some written exercise like, enjoy, prefer, hate, dislike. You have to use in these words into sentences. But like gerund, like is verb, enjoy is verb. So how you will use these into gerund, into noun? So when you will add ing, liking, enjoy, enjoying, prefer, preferring, hate, hating, dislike, disliking. So in this way, these verbs will be changed into gerunds. So just you have to do the change the word and use into your own sentences and send it to me till yesterday. So after listening my next video related to infinitive, we will do together page number 46, exercise number C. Okay, till now, Allah Hafiz.